Could you tell us about the importance of white in your designs?
Many people say your building is white, but white is very normal color. For example, this is white. So, but maybe our building, I try to make no hierarchy. That means also try to make the free circulation. So that means we avoid the hierarchy. That means we try to bring the light everywhere. Try to make not big contrast, but more try to diffuse the light. That means the people feel white. This is maybe the result, so I think.
Can you tell us about your concept of public space?
Yes, I think the one of the role which I think the building can do is to make a physical space where the people can stay together, the different type of people can share the time together. This is the kind of, I think, the public space. Actually, people have different ideas or different preference. That's why it's very interesting people stay together. But we must find some idea, different type of people can stay together. For example, I always say that I like to make a park, because park, the many different generation can spend same time together, and the aim is different. Some mothers group are staying with children, and children is playing, but at the same time, some people who stay alone and have some quiet, enjoy time, reading or resting. But anyway, the people have own things like to do, but at the same time, people can feel continuity, or the people can feel the part of the community, people's group. That is, I think, the new public space. And we need this type of space, I think. And museum works as a kind of this, and the museum can make kind of culture made by the people. That is my idea.